This was a 1500 watt e-bike kit with a bit of modifications. It's now more than 5000 watts. Check out how we did it. Oh yeah, and at the end of the video, we'll do a heat test and I'll show you how I made it road legal. Well,